I'm gonna get drunk.
That's fine. I'm driving you home. Or you can crash here.
Matt would wake up and be so angry.
Dude, that's not an option because I don't want to fucking deal with that. It's not. This is the fucking little bitchy comments that I hate.
Yeah, the little. Right?
Yeah.
Dude.
They're fucking children.
Do I have game audio though? Oh yeah, I won't hear it because it's.
Wine.
You going up to grab more wine?
Yes.
No, I don't want Birth by Sleep. Huh?
I said, Jesus fucking what a cat. And for me to say that?
I'm turning into the crazy cat lady. I do have to stop by, like, one of my friend's streams really quick. Just tell him that he's a jerk for going on when I'm on. Because it's super fun to do that every now and then. Right? Right? You kind of just have to. Nola, Nola. Oh, there's tons of chips upstairs. There's.
I kind of love that you started holding that. I don't know. I don't know why I'm looking for it. I know Jacob has a lot of junk food.
You guys have a love affair of junk food?
I'm wondering when he's about to come down.
Yeah, weighs 137 jaggers.
No, you're not. That's okay.
Right? I just want to make sure there's audio. Right, there's audio. That's all I care about. Alright! Let's start the shindig. Kingdom Hearts 2. Did I hit Birth by Sleep by accident? Son of a bitch, I did.
Go back.
I didn't mean to do Birth by Sleep.
What does that mean?
It's the second game that's in here. But that one's actually really fun. It's got Lilo and Stitch in it.
Yeah.
It's great. The best friend's getting really, really drunk. I'm getting married tomorrow.
Hey, it's almost like my wedding.
Right? You know, Nala, you are cute and adorable, but, you know, enough.
Maybe this cord is junk.
Is it junked?
Kind of. I don't know. It's from Come and Go. I'll have to get me some new cords tomorrow. It's, like, just really loose. Mine does charge like that, yes.
I know.
But I was playing on it. And I was gonna text Matt back.
Okay, well, then grab my cord.
Yeah.
I know mine's shorter.
I'll just squish back.
Scoot back, scooch. There. Mine's all solid and whatnot in there.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
You got yours at Best Buy, huh?
Oh God, no, Amazon.
Yeah. They have those at Best Buy, don't they?
There's a good chance of unlocking the secret.
So where are we going to get our nails done?
Can
you get shampoo and conditioner anyway?
Whatever.
Well, where?
Solar, I heard, does good ones here.
Where's that at?
I don't know. I'll have to look it up.
Well, yeah, I guess we'll have to get up and do breakfast, and then I guess whatever time you wake up is going to be Arizona.
Yeah, whatever time you want to wake up.
I'm going to be up by 8.
Okay.
Kids are up by 8. Well, no, I'll rephrase that. 9 or 10 is when I will be up.
Okay. Disney Interactive Studios.
And I think Matt knows that he's going to be having the day with kids pretty much.
Sucker. Kingdom Hearts 2. Okay, so do you remember what happened at the end of the last one?
A scattered dream that's like a far-off memory.
Kind of, yes.
A far-off memory.
Okay, so at the end of the last one, they had to seal the door.
The pieces up.
And King Mickey was on the other side.
Yeah.
And mine.
Okay. Same with Riku. Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah. And Kiari, right?
Kairi. Oh my god, I'm over 1,000 viewers. I just realized that. Or 1,000 views.
Of this? So there's 1,000 people watching me right now?
No, there's 1,000. So, okay, so what that number means is I have one viewer, the red one. There's one viewer. I have 1,010 views total. 111 people follow me. And there's one person in chat. Okay, so. Yeah, that's where he sees Riku, who is possessed by Anzu. So it kind of goes over some of the things that were done. Super excited about 2.8. He loses his heart and turns into a heartless. Like Kairi saves him. And new Kairi. All I fear means nothing. Yeah. And you would That's when she got separated. And he's like, I'll come back for you.
Yeah, I remember that.
And then she's like, I know you will. And then I broke into tears. This was part of the game we didn't play. This is Chain of Memories. Basically, what happens is the farther you would go in the castle, the more you would forget. So he forgot, like, his friends. He forgot all of his, like, every one of his friends. And at the same time, Riku was going to the other side of the castle to find him, but they never actually end up on the same path. Yeah. And that's Naminé. Naminé was the one who was fucking with his ruins. She's a bitch. And she, whatever she draws is what happened. So she can rewrite her memory.
But the graphics are so much better.
Right.
Is it two-faced one?
Yes, the cocoa. Mm-hmm. The cocoa contour. It's so nice.
And then I got this spot corrector, Urban Decay stuff, to like cover my dark spots and stuff. Mm-hmm. Like.
You have arrived. Yes. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sora?
I knew I'd find you snoozing down here.
Yep.
Whoa! Give me a break, I...
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
She's,
Sora.
Upstairs with
Jacob.
Or Snapadoo 30's not two. That's his name on here.
There's so much story to start this one off. That's like the one thing I hate about this one. It's like, there's so much just bad story.
Yeah. Stuff that you don't care about because you've seen it a million times.
Right. Like, I mean, I get why it's important, but...
Another dream about him.
It's his brother.
I am not answering any questions for you.
That's his brother.
Okay. So we played the first one, or I played the first one.
Well, we played and then I couldn't play anymore.
And then I played.
I'm more of a watcher.
That's what she said.
No, that's not what she said. She's a doer. He's the watcher.
He's the watcher.
I'm not done with the video game.
I was gonna show you a new hot guy.
Yeah.
Hot guy on box.
Man, does that tick you off?
Good at it.
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Yeah.
The cipher's gone too far this time.
Video game is not my thing. I'm gonna watch it though.
So did you download the Chi, the Kingdom Hearts one? I sent you an app request on Facebook for it.
I mean, no. It's true that stuff's been stolen around town.
No, I'm not.
Enough,
we've got a score to settle
Noah.
The cipher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him.
It's heavy, it's got a lot of.
That's not what really bugs me.
My legs are feeling heavy from the wine.
What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves.
And
now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the klepto club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't.
Oh,
nuh-uh. Never.
Mm-hmm.
Now,
what
to do?
First time. I was a little late because I was in the Sephora a little bit longer than I wanted to be. I went in to grab powder. And I saw the elf in the blend, and I'm like, I grab it, and then I start looking around at other stuff, and I'm like,
We could find the real
thing.
And then I saw this,
that would set the record straight.
Other
Urban
Decay
one. Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names.
Mm-hmm.
Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
Our blanks are gone.
What? All are gone? Huh?
Huh? You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Are gone.
Dog stolen. And not just the word. They stole it too. What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off. Yeah. All right. Time for some recon. Huh?
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
You're getting gray, girl.
She's gonna need a good dye job.
Huh? Find you a good puppy groomer.
Roxas, come on!
Noxus, huh?
Roxas.
Oh, Roxas.
Roxas.
These fucking Asian names.
Yeah, it's not necessarily an Asian name.
I know.
You'll figure it out here shortly. Or I could just, you know, make it really obvious. So, Roxas, when they say his name. Okay. Look at the letters that are needed to spell Roxas. R-O-X. Yep. And then the X is Chi, which means heart.
That's
Sora's heart. You're onto something. Sora's heart is returning. Doubtless he'll wake very soon.
And then Roxas had a dream about him. Okay. That's why I said they look like brothers.
They do look like brothers.
Yes.
They're not really brothers. Used to be one of my favorite customers. I'm not a thief! Okay. It's not fun having everyone suspecting me, you know? You've got to find a way to clear your name. The one at the candy shop's pretty good point. Yeah. Now we go on. There's like no action. Until we get to Sora again. Roxas, have you seen my cat?
Is Garrett sleeping right at the same time too?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Garrett and my mom are all riding together.
That's what I figured. Kind of sucks that they couldn't have been there.
But I didn't want them to have a hotel and Garrett take that time off of work. It's not something I was gonna do to him, considering he just got a new job.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard he was super busy.
Yeah. Where'd you hear that from?
Well, he was talking to Jeff. And Justin outside.
Oh, yeah. Where'd you hear that from?
I hear things.
You doubt it.
I hear things through grapevines and such.
Mm-hmm. We all do.
No, it's Vivi.
Thieves.
That was low, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Nice comeback there, Blondie.
What'd you say?
You can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide. Roxas!
Remember the same thing we had to do in the beginning?
Yep.
What's up, energy juice? Just hanging out. Guessing like always. Handguard defense organs tax. Nope, I'm gonna use the other one. Give me! Give me!
Or what?
Mm-hmm. Roxas, focus!
Is she different? Like purple? Mm-hmm. I hope it's obvious he likes purple.
Okay, well. No. You loser! No. I guess he'd deal with it if I can get that color.
Jacob really likes purple.
Come on! Quit playing around and fight!
Defeat Slayer!
So long.
Why now? Otherwise, there's like crackers and cheese upstairs, and then there's chips upstairs.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
You're just jealous you're not drinking with me.
I can't?
I know you can't.
Whoa!
You've been watching blacking out for days. The day before your
What was that? The thief?
What are you guys planning to do after? Like,
we're going to Olive Garden.
No, I mean, today,
actually, after, like, we're not doing anything. We just got back from vacation.
But,
yeah, I know that, but I mean, like, we go get some lingerie. I know, but there's, you know, he has to work the next day, I have to work the next day, it's just like... Hopefully, we don't know for sure. We don't talk about it though.
Yeah.
Just because.
Huh?
You wanna get your hopes up?
Go.
Ah!
But it not work out.
Right? I mean, I would be okay with. Oh, week at home!
It's no use.
Until
Keyblade.
What's a keyblade? Yeah. What? Keyblade. Mm-hmm. I'm
really hungry. I just feel like I
want
to eat some
more.
Yeah. 5 points. I know what all the money stuff does.
Poof! All of the blanks.
All of the blankety blank blank blanks.
So are you kind of happy I told you about the fruit club?
Yes. Well, the price, like, I think it was like $47 for two things that I reserved. You know, it's not bad. Cherries and peaches.
Yeah, and it's like 10, what was it, 10 pounds of peaches?
Yeah, it's the smallest one, yeah, of each.
Yeah.
I don't need that much.
And oh, I did the big one because I can freeze them. Like, I still have the blueberries. I have blueberries.
I want 20 pounds of cherries. That's a lot of cherries.
Oh, I could eat 20 pounds of cherries.
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop.
Yeah, my kids will get the shit.
So we took a picture together.
That's your kids.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
My husband will probably get the
shit. Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them?
It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not.
It's a girl.
So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on,
dun,
get
dun,
serious.
Dun.
Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks.
I was just watching you.
Jess,
you
come here.
No, I got my mom. Thanks, though.
Who's the Yankee Jess?
No, I got my mom. Thanks, though.
Whatever, you turd. It's because she always takes a while to warm back up, you know?
Think of my mom, though. Thanks.
My mom's home. Traitor, Nala.
My mom's home. That's all I care about.
I don't know what quality time we spent together.
That's only when my mom's not around. Jess, we don't talk about that. We don't talk about all that quality time we spent because,
it doesn't happen.
My mom will get jealous. It's not me who gets jealous,
where
Jess. It's my mom.
Where am I? Who's there? Who are you?
Oh.
Restoration.
12%.
12%.
Wonder what we're restoring.
Doesn't look familiar.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
Ooh.
That's the witch, right?
Uh-huh. Ooh. Wonder who we're restoring.
Oh. Mickey Mouse! Mickey Mouse!
Huh? Where am I?
What happened to my home? My island!
Riku!
Kaiba!
Who are you?
They will come at you out of nowhere. As long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
M-I-C-K-E-Y-O-U-S-O-B.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
No, that was, Bring It On. Which I just watched, by the way.
I'll go with you guys.
The heart...
I won't scare the scene.
...have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
There's a ref named Mickey at UND back in the 70s.
Yeah.
And my mom told us that cheer. It was M-I-C-K-E-Y-O-U-S-O-B, referee.
A key blade?
Forever let us hold our fingers high, high, high. So come along and sing the song and screw the referee.
So did he propose at all, or did he just give you a ring?
He proposed.
How did he do it?
His mom's backyard.
Aww.
See.
A keyblade.
Did he, like, have it all set up, or, like...
Mm-hmm.
I really just didn't tell anybody a lot of stuff. I just didn't.
What was that about?
That person.
I'm not the. Hello. Oh. It's me.
Well, I know, but it's just like any opportunity I really got to talk to you
Sorry
about anything, it was
about
like
that.
Over Facebook.
I was over phone, dude.
And it was like.
Yeah, it just. What happened so quickly?
Yeah. Sea salt ice cream.
Thanks.
Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
Oh,
huh?
Where did that come from?
Well, you know, just thinking out loud.
That's what it reminds me of.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Well, kind of, but
get that
they're
awful
not
fortune cookie.
People.
Yeah, they're yeah, they're different.
No more ice cream for you.
And then Roxas has just happened to be there.
So he's turning out to be a drag.
Because he was put
maybe
in
because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over. That's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because. We haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go.
Does that sound familiar?
Yep.
Let's just get on the train and go.
Yep.
No? Oh, come on.
Come on, Sora. Let's just get on the raft. You and me and go.
We're broke. Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Just the two of us.
We're gonna put it down here somewhere. Put it at 10.
So you don't delete it?
Yeah, well, so I don't write over mine. These stones are mine. Street. That's cool, kids. See you there. Run ahead, you know, horrible friend you are. You just forget your friend. You just forget your friend. It's fine, just go to Market Street without me. Assholes. No, it's Heidi.
Heidi, okay. Which one's the one that you don't like?
I really don't like Heidi.
Just 2 days to go.
No, that's Brandy.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
It's like a sigh of relief leaving now. A lot of chaos.
Yeah.
Chaotic.
Well, there is always watermelon.
So what's Jacob wearing tomorrow?
His gray suit. I've got 800, 650, 150, sorry. That's 1600, we need another 3200. He has no money.
So when will your stone be here?
It's already here.
When are you putting it in?
When I go to Bismarck next. Yeah, something like that. We'll see.
What do you mean, we'll see?
Because I don't know how much it's going to cost for him to reset it and whatnot. And if I'm if I'm on disability, I might just put it off for a while, you know?
Yeah. It's beautiful with the diamond.
It's not diamond.
The one that you have right now?
Mm.
What is it?
CZ. Yeah, it's just easy. Yeah, I like it. You fuck nugget. Yeah, and he's annoying as hell. I forgot it was the people too. Received 30 money. Fuck you.
We have money spelled M-U-N-Y.
U-N-Y, yeah. 30 monies. Fuck you, bitch.
All the monies.
All the babies love me. All the babies. All the babies love me.
That was, which one asked you to babysit?
Heidi.
My girl fucking died.
Right. She's like, you want to watch kids? I'm like, no.
Like, I'll just fuck laugh, sarcastically.
Yeah, that's why we don't like, she tries pawning her kids off on everyone else and then goes to these freaking, goes to, like, bike rallies and shit. You know, she can't afford to pay a babysitter, but she can afford to buy, like, $600 caps.
Yeah. Sorry. You have no good, it's your responsibility to either A, take care of them, or B, I go everybody needs a break, fucking find a babysitter.
And you pay them.
And if it's not family, you pay them. Yeah. And sometimes even if it is family, you have to pay them. Man, who it is, and,
How long and what they're doing.
Yeah, grandpa? Fuck no, you're gonna pay them.
Alright.
That's a fucking free babysitter. Sisters? I don't pay my sisters. So that's why I don't really ever go out, because I like free babysitters. It's pretty expensive, dude, but... Yeah!
I'm horrible at that one. But you gotta do all of them to move on. That was horrific.
I just cheered myself.
You just cheered yourself as you almost break my glass.
I didn't break a glass.
Lucky.
Yeah.
I would have been a little mad.
You'd get over it if you love me.
No, I'd actually be really mad because that's my glass.
This Pocus glass?
Yep. This Pocus glass? What do you call those? Pocus
glass.
What do you call those?
I don't remember what I said, but... I purposely fucked it up.
Totes. That's what they all say.
Yeah.
It was definitely time for us to go because like,
you were
getting
tired.
And it was social anxiety,
No, Mia was just tired. She didn't even like want anything to do with swimming.
Yeah. I don't necessarily blame her, though.
No. It's loud in there, and even though there's no people in there, it's just the water is loud.
Yeah. They were saying something about Comfort and redid all their shit, too. Got new slides and whatnot.
Really? Mm-hmm. I just booked that one because I know it's right by the mall.
Great.
It's convenient.
Job board is over here somewhere.
So that way when I want to go shopping, I can just...
I can just go over and be like, la 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 la.
A dirty job.
A dirty job. Dirka, dirka, dirka. Yeah, this whole combat system, like the camera angles is already fucking with me again. It's backwards.
From the other one.
I can't change it until I get to the part where I can control Sora. So I have to deal with it until then, and it's backwards for me. Come on. You can do better. Here's 10 money, you asswipe. Fuck you.
I want to do better.
Poster duty. Nathan duty. No, because she doesn't know what we all want.
She doesn't her on file. Mom's sneaky bitch.
I know she's sneaky, but...
Just when we think we got her, she fucking...
Yeah, I know.
One up us.
She's a butthead. She taught me, so now I have all of her tricks.
Right. Plus your own.
Plus my own. God damn, these buttons are all backwards. Oh, it's so confusing. Yeah, he doesn't smoke.
That's good for him.
Yeah, he doesn't smoke at all. He vapes, but he doesn't. I'd rather have him vape than smoke.
Yeah, I know you're allergic to smoke.
You're allergic to smoke. Yep, and I don't like the smell.
I know.
The smell is what bothers me probably the most.
I can't smell.
Yeah, I know, that's because you smoke. Yeah.
I used to like put too much cocaine on my nose back in the day.
Totes.
Like, honestly, if we're being honest.
I didn't know you did coke.
I did a lot.
When?
It was after I was working at Applebee's.
Obviously.
We're both like obviously at the same time.
Well, I mean, it wasn't when we were both working there.
No, that's that. I was crying.
You never told me that.
No, because I knew you would approve.
You know, I would just... I don't...
There's a few drinks, I guess.
Passable. Fuck you, old man.
You try this shit.
I don't see you doing this. Now I think I can go to the train station. Maybe. We'll see.
It's my coping mechanism for dealing with all my stress and my smoking. Like,
ready?
As much as I want to give it up, I don't think I can right now.
The whole vape thing.
I have tried that. John did that, and I don't like the way it like, hurt my lungs more.
If I can't do it, then I'm just gonna do the freaking burp or the burp thing like 5 million times. No freaking joke. Wah, wah, wah. Just trying.
Bun masher.
Nah, I've earned enough.
Nice work, everyone. Added to Crystal what we started with, we now have, ta-da, 5,000 money.
Sweet.
It doesn't matter how much you do. 5,000 money is always tickets. What you get. That's why I just don't care. Like I'll just.
We can't be together forever, right. So we better make the time we do have something to remember, huh? Gotcha.
Do 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 do. I thought that was my phone for a second, because that's the same thing as my text tone. The little schwing thing.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh.
Mine sounds like every other galaxy out there. And that sounds on vibrate, so I don't hear it.
What?
Roxas!
I just have a different
3 minutes!
Is,
okay.
Justin Bieber, love yourself.
Maybe you should go and love yourself.
Did you see the thing on Facebook about the girl version of that?
Mm-mm.
Oh, it kind
four
of
students. Roxas. The money.
Mm-hmm. Wait. I want you back and then fuck you right back?
No. Yep, that's what it reminds me of.
Huh?
Yeah.
He took it.
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Mm-hmm.
Guy? He couldn't have gotten too far. What are you talking about? There was no guy, huh? But he... There wasn't? Really? Oh, boy. There wasn't anyone there?
I always think, like, it's funny that when we, like, we sit there and we're like, oh, this is a song we used to listen to back in high school.
Right? Like, they just pretty much, it's new lyrics and different.
It's melting.
They sound different. It's the same thing, like.
Sorry.
It's the same
thing. Cheer up already.
Well, yeah, because
that was definitely weird,
stuff,
though.
Different strange. Words.
Yeah, you said
different
it.
Different genres, or.
Can
it's
you
like
feel
the same.
Sore.
Yeah, it's like the same freaking meaning.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Restoration at
28%.
I actually have on my Samsung Milk Music been listening to 2000 Hits, and the Iman song came on.
Yeah.
Fuck you, I don't want you back. I'm like, yeah, jamming out to that.
Right?
Like, that was my jam back in the day.
Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
I like listening to that kind of music better
and
than
this?
The most recent stuff.
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream.
Back to the day. My 10-year reunion's this year.
And that's scary.
Yeah.
Objects from that town must be kept out of the real world. You can delete that.
I didn't like them people back then. I don't like them now because they're fake. And the only reason they want to talk to me and be nice to me is because Matt's my husband.
Nope.
As the key bearer, you must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
That makes me happy.
Thus,
you all got fat. I still
like junior heroes.
She's a huge bitch.
Junior heroes.
That whale?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
We all still hate her.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
What?
Ow!
They probably fuck around with
that. What? When did Matt Steven hang out with her?
Sally,
I don't know.
Why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, you do it together.
Yeah, because you're a fucking dude and you have a dick.
Power!
And you probably stuck it between her big boobies.
I have Mushu!
Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the keyblade?
Set her mouth, but then...
Riku? What are you doing here?
I heard she likes
Did you find her? I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kaiba. I wonder if she'll believe me.
No.
Probably not.
Aaron and Pat, both?
I'm searching too.
For your light?
The fact that she
Don't lose sight of it.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me.
Kinda.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Mm-hmm.
Baby Dick. Dane. Huh. I saw him at the sports tent. Of course I saw it's first time.
Right?
Where else do I get to see Dane?
Where else do you see Dane?
I was bowling with Stephanie and I was in there getting drinks and like I flipped him off and he flips me out, we flip each other off and I'm like, you wish? And he's like, not anymore. And I'm like, good.
Oh, Dane.
The fact that he admitted that he used to want to fuck me. I'm like, ah. I knew that.
We all knew that, Dane. Thanks.
You wanted to fuck anything with the poles.
Who are you?
You probably still do. You just know you don't have a chance with me. Because I'm better than you.
Ooh, nominee.
It's like namaste.
See.
I'll spray off the perfume before I come back.
Don't eat Jacob relapsing.
I don't leave any marble spoons around, trust me.
He's like, that's the same thing as me.
I know. And that's like what it's hardest is because like if somebody else is serious, that's not your kind, it's like whatever. Yuck, that thing's nasty.
Someone else has something that is your kind, it's like...
Mountain Dew and Marvel Smooth.
Yeah.
Jacob, I swear, is like the guy version of me.
It's kind of funny. You know, the whole...
Fucking, like, literally...
Mean
like,
girls and, like...
Mountain Dew and Marvel Smooth and just, like, his personality is kind of like me, too.
It's kind of funny. I always chuckle. I giggle because even yesterday when we were watching like Bring It On and whatnot.
Hey, morning.
Or like I was watching Bring It On. I was like, I don't want to watch this shit. And then he would sit there and he'd be like,
Mickey is a pot. Quoting it.
Hello, he'd be like, Roxas. He'd be quoting it. And he's like, oh, I forgot about the funny shit in this movie.
Like, dude,
this shit's classic. I could never watch any of the other ones after that.
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Jamie and stuff, you're like, yeah, that one. And I'm like, no.
Yes, you.
It don't have Kirsten Dunst in it. I ain't watching it.
I don't like the new ones.
That's what I'm saying. Like, any of them after the original ones are awful.
Let drag me along to go shopping. Characters.
Yeah, Hayden Panettiere does not make a good Bring It On.
Wait.
What was she? Bring It On.
Did you just see that?
No, dude, there's way too many of them. I honestly am a firm believer if you're going to make a sequel, all the fucking characters that
very
are
well, then.
Or at least the main ones, okay. You know?
Like Dumb and Dumber 2?
Yeah.
And, what other sequels
are there?
Did
she go to that haunted mansion?
Bunch of them. Like Home Alone 1 and 2? Good. Home Alone 3? No.
Oh, I'm laughing because Jacob says the same thing.
You're marrying the girl, the guy version of me.
No, it's kind of funny.
Oh my god.
It's true.
That's why you guys work out.
I know.
Except for I don't game. Just slight differences, but.
Yeah, but you watch, I mean.
Yeah, I remember I'm watching. I'm just not good enough with, like.
The hand-eye coordination thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, there is a hand-eye coordination thing.
I can't walk.
Let me go!
Let me go!
And he runs back into town, you dumbass. God, Roxas, you're so stupid.
Hey! Chicken wuss.
Chicken wuss.
That's a new insult of the day.
Who's that?
Chicken wuss.
Chicken wuss.
They've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
I don't know, I think I brought my
wrist blade
too
soon. It's like, well, I have this lovely scar on my leg from when I had some freaking spider bite. Yep. Yeah. I like rubbed her off. Yeah. Can I, like, get some of my moves? That'd be awesome. If I could just get some of my moves back. No, just the moves, like the block and the roll and the... No. It sucks. So we're doing a manicure pedicure tomorrow?
Not good.
Okay, so... Let's find out when this place opens.
It's a Wednesday, so it should be open, like...
Yeah, but the only thing is, this is, like, also graduation week.
Roxas! Use the keyblade!
Solar.
Is my guess.
Nails, my nut. Close now. Open at 10 a.m.
Oh, my golden! Location?
They're inside Walmart, but apparently they do a good job.
Okay. A lot of these straws are shit, you know? That's why I would really want a Walmart. I mean, those things, because they're probably cleaner stuff.
So I want to read the reviews. Because I'm weird.
The same way. They let you pick your...
Yeah, this blade gives you strength. Strength is important. That's crazy.
What?
The wait is horrible. I'm not gonna sit there and wait.
Where else is there? Good? There's an OPI nail place in the mall.
What? to do mani pedis?
I don't know. I just, I mean, look at it. I just thought it's a weird nail. And that's a good brand of nails.
It doesn't stay on my nails.
Mm-hmm.
My nails are so oily though.
I have to have a problem with mine too.
Yeah. Mine just are oily as fuck. So nothing stays on my nails. Like even if you buff it, it doesn't stay.
So ridiculous.
Yep. Yeah. It's gonna be impressive when we work next
time. Creative.
I'm gonna just go to creative. It's literally like right down the corner. Bella Nails LLC. They're 4.9. Up by the new marketplace.
Which is.
Oh, this is the place that I always. Great place, very welcoming, friendly, great with kids. Prices are perfect, very. Okay, that's where we're going.
Okay, so we'll have to call in and make sure we can get.
Open at 9:30.
Yeah, we'll call.
Well, okay, so I'll get up because I'll need to tone my hair again. Because I need to get rid of the yellow.
So, I'm gonna have to shower.
Okay.
But, I mean, I'm not gonna, like, literally get ready until we're getting ready. Like, I'm not gonna do my hair and makeup.
Yeah.
Because.
You're just gonna shower.
Yeah. Normally my hair has a chance to dry naturally.
Mm-hmm.
Because the less heat I use on it, the better.
Did you bring your, like, it's a 10?
Yes.
Okay, thanks.
I have my 10, I have my bag of birthday. I literally have a duffel bag full of hair stuff.
You're funny.
And I don't normally do that.
Be careful, beyond that door lies a completely different world. But don't be afraid.
I have my crimper.
Stop walking.
I have my hairspray, you know.
From now on, if you have zero HP, you die!
You die a real death.
You die a slow and painful death.
The true death. You know what that is?
Hmm.
The true death from True Blood?
No.
True Blood?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Vampires don't sparkle.
This one doesn't sparkle.
Okay.
When they die, they blow up into freaking, like, a pool of blood.
Well, they don't do that either.
They're vampires. They're all fucking different. These ones burn in the sunlight.
As long as they burn in the sunlight.
Yeah! Cha! Cha! Ra!
And. Ah! Silver. Yeah!
Cha! Yeah! Ra!
You Googled it, didn't you? Shit, now y'all know my Wi-Fi password.
back.
Don't shut up. I'll forget it.
The internet never forgets.
I don't use it again, I can downgrade it again, you know?
Right.
It's better to just upgrade it for $15 more than pay for 3 gigs versus if I go over, I pay $15 per gig. So.
Cancel. Incorrect password. It's definitely not the wrong password. I definitely set that up.
Unless Jacob changed it.
Yeah, if he changed it, he would be killed.
Death die.
Chips and stuff are in the closet. Oh, I'm sure I have salsa, but I don't think I have tortillas. I have, like, Cooler Ranch Doritos, like, little bags of Cooler Ranch Doritos. And Lay's, and... there's always something. Oh, which one? Oh, Daisy? Daisy May! She leaves it everywhere. Hmm?
Do yours have the fur balls? Because it actually throws up sometimes, but I think it's because he eats grass outside. Like, not ever fur balls, you know, like, you see cats throw up fur balls.
Yeah, no.
I never had that.
Nope. Not here. Probably upstairs. A giant nobody. Weird. The same exact thing happened in the first one.
Yeah!
What am I supposed to do? Stupid proud mode. Fridge?
Uh-uh, it's like taco sauce. I didn't see it in the cupboard either.
I thought we had a big jar, like a jar of paste up there.
I didn't see it.
Maybe just a little bit. I'm just trying not to die when I do this because, you know, this sucks. It's pretty sweet, I guess. A lot of that is the reason why. I only have one potion. Are you freaking kidding me right now? This is not gonna go well. I'm like, yeah, lucky me. Lucky me.
I've never disappeared before.
I suppose we could come out. You just kind of have one of those weird situations, though.
I know my body.
Yeah.
Okay.
It does.
And like, when I was taking, like, I just make two boxes in the room. Or like, two boxes.
No confirmation of not being pregnant, so therefore I'm not sure.
Right?
That's kind of funny. I'm so glad I don't have to deal with that. I forget what it's like. Like, seriously, I think I forget what it's like. I should set you up with this so that way if you wanted to watch the game, you could. And then you can chat with me too. What? It's kind of a cool way to do it though. Like, if you wanted to watch the gameplay, it's kind of an interesting way to do it. I died. Weird, the same thing happened in the first one.
Karma or
deja vu. Deja vu. It's like 12 o'clock.
Okay, yeah. For too long. We got shit to do tomorrow.
And look, we didn't even get to get into Sora.
He's been playing for a while. He's kind of bad at one. I also don't really care. What?
And it's not like he can sit there and be like, hey,
I don't have a doodle anywhere. That's all about it. I was trying to find the Google top text on my phone while I was driving. And then, once I figured that, I figured out the other way. So glad I'm still trying to drive, you know? He thought I was trying to find the Google how to text secretly. What the fuck is that? What goes on in your head? Like, the world is not out to get you.
Yeah. No, it's not. And that's, like, the worst part about, like...
And just,
when you have to deal with that type of stuff, it's just, like...
Irritating.
It never ends. I'm so glad I don't have to deal with that. He cares, but he doesn't.
Why not? It'll
be life. Yeah. It's not like a... Is that so funny? I think he was. It just never really came out until afterwards. You know? I'm gonna die again. I don't know why I can't. I don't have any potions.
No use.
It's because I'm doing it on a hard difficulty.
Ha!
Motherfucker.
I would have been dead 20 times already.
Probably.
No, there's no probably about it. We all know this.
Alright, well, let's go upstairs.
Where's the garbage?
Red garbage can. Over yonder.
I don't know, it's not supposed to be. Human food, she saw it drop and she looked at her lips like,
Chips. Alright, peace out.